Father, why should we sing together with the choir during Mass?
Hello, my name is Father Tim, and thank you for joining us as we continue in our understanding and appreciation of the wonders of the Mass. Today, I am at the choir loft in the parish of St. Anne St. Josephine in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I love to sing. I used to be a part of choir, and perhaps many of you do too. Music is something that's universal in all time and cultures and place. Music is something that unites us and brings us a lot of joy. Music and song also expresses something that's deep within our hearts, in which sometimes our thoughts and our words are not able to express. As we gather as a people at the beginning of Mass, we also sing to open up our minds and our hearts and our voices in praise and worship of God. This is called the entrance hymn or song, and usually it's taken from the psalm, which is also called the entrance antiphon. At every spring, we hear all the birds chirping, right? All of creation sings and proclaims this glory of God, who is our life. And so when we sing, it's a transition for us from death into life. It's expressing our love for God. St. Augustine would say, when you sing, you pray twice. Note, he never said, if you sing well, you pray twice. So we can all sing and give our voices to God. And he also would say that only lovers sing. So only those who are truly in love will sing. We love God, do we not? And our Mass, at the Mass, is an opportunity for us to express that love with our signs and symbols and our ritual actions. I invite you, as we participate in Mass, to take up the songbook or look at the screen to sing along, because Mass isn't a spectator sport. It's something that we all participate in, because it's through this worship and act of thanksgiving we hope to receive this bread from heaven. Thank you for joining us in this segment of the Wonders of the Mass. Remember, when you leave the Mass, live the Mass.